Hi, I'm Audrey. I'm a senior aquarist with our interactive exhibits, and I'm here to introduce you to our new Headstart turtles. This year we have North American wood turtles, which is an endangered species and is local here in Massachusetts. These turtles are endangered for multiple reasons, one of them being habitat destruction. They like to hang out near wooded streams and near fields, so there's a lot of farming issues and also road casualties that have led to their lower population rates. They also have trouble surviving when they are juvenile and hatchlings, and this is where we come into play. We get our Headstart turtles through Zoo New England Grassroot Wildlife Conservation Group, and we bring them to the aquarium and they get to grow up big and strong before they're released back to the wild in the summertime. By doing that, they end up not hibernating like their wild counterparts would be and just spend all winter eating in nice warm water, and they end up being significantly larger than the animals that have stayed in the wild. This species of turtles are omnivores, and in the wild they would be eating a lot of slugs and berries, but here at the aquarium, for the first chunk of their time here, they're going to be eating some super nutritious pellets. As it gets closer to the time of their release in the springtime, we will start to give them some food items that are more similar to the items that they'll have to be hunting in the wild. So they'll get things like mealworms and crickets. And what's fun about them being omnivores is that I've already tried out some berries with them with mixed success, but some of them really, really like blueberries. So every month I report into Zoo New England and I give them their monthly weights and their measurements. So we measure them from tip to tail and record that so everybody can be tracking all of the turtles that are scattered throughout Massachusetts being head-started. Some simple things that you can do to protect not only North American wood turtles, but all of our local species of turtles, is to be really mindful when you're driving near woods or wetlands of turtles crossing in the road. Thanks for joining me today, and we'll see you in the summer when these turtles are 20 times the size that you're seeing them now, and they're going home to their wetlands.